This video will show you how to cite an article from PubMed Central using APA format. So here I am, I've got an article that I would like to cite for my research paper, and I've got all the information I need right here at the top of the article, the author's names, the title of the article, and this publication information. But as a student, sometimes it's a little hard for me to read this information and to figure out, you know, which part is the title, which part is the journal. PubMed Central makes this super easy for APA format. If I come over here to the right-hand side of the page and click citation, it already formats the citation in APA format for me. It's got the author's names with the initials instead of the full names. It's got the title of the journal, and everything that I need. All I have to do is copy and paste that onto my reference page and make sure that I've got Times New Roman format, double spacing, and a hanging indent. As a word of warning, if you're using MLA format, they have not updated that to the current edition of MLA format. So you would need to do that by hand. Thanks very much.